Back in the mid-1800s, throngs of immigrants settled in Berlin, New Hampshire to live and work in the logging camps, harvesting a seemingly endless supply of wood with the rail lines to move their products to the coast, developing the largest paper industry in the world. Today, you can visit that time in history and experience the area's rich and diverse cultural heritage at the Northern Forest Heritage Park. Spend a day at the full-scale logging camp circa 1900, which features self-guided tours and exhibits. The blacksmith was one of the most important and best-paid men in the camp. Come on in and watch him ply his trade. Imagine a river that once looked like this. Sit back, relax, and enjoy a leisurely narrated tour on the beautiful and calm Androscoggin River. Logging camp lumberjack meals ran to some 7,000 calories a day. How many calories in our luncheons? Well, not quite that many. Your tour includes a trip to the Brown House Museum and Artisan's Gift Shop, featuring the artwork of more than 50 local artisans. The park is open daily from May through October and hosts a variety of festivals celebrating the stories of the working forest. Don't miss the Festival du Bois of art, music, and French-Canadian culture, or the Lumberjack Competition, where strong woodsmen and women pit their skill and strength against one another. In the heart of the Great North Woods, the Northern Forest Heritage Park is a great place for the whole family to visit.